The stockings were all over by the chimney and candle. Hope St. Nicholas soon will be there. A kerchief in my eye, my cap. I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter. Up on the chimney, such a roar, such a color. I sprang from my bed to see what's the matter.
They all? That's the whole works?
Yeah.
What about Rudolph?
But Dad, we're not going to put in that story.
Who was the other reindeers? Do you know?
No. Oh, yes. Dancer and Prancer and Dancer and Nicholas. Comet and Cupid, Donner and Blitzen.
Do you know him, Carl?
Mm-hmm.
You don't know him? Well, what do you think you're going to get for Christmas, Kyle?
Your car.
A tractor.
Hey, Kyle.
Aren't you going to get a shotgun?
Kyle.
No.
Kyle.
Hope
you
sing.
And
Timothy,
night before Christmas,
I'll come to
the house and
I'll
picture.
I got an idea. Kyle, you sing Jingle Bells.
Yeah, Jingle Bells.
You stand up and sing Jingle Bells.
Okay. Jingle bells, shotgun shells, bullets and air. Oh, what fun is a mighty cowboy's underway.
That's a great Christmas tune.
Hey, Dad, I have another Jingle Bell one. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun is to ride a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun is to ride a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle
bells, jingle all the way. What do you think you're going to get for Christmas?
A shotgun.
All right. What are you going to shoot?
Deers. What? I'm going to scoop deers.
You're going to scoop deers?
Yeah.
With your scooper?
Yeah, that's why. Because I will get a shotgun if I shoot a deer and I shot it. Kyle can run it up and scoop it out with his big old tractor.
What are you going to do with the deer after you shoot it?
Go out and dump it in where that burn stuff is.
Why are you going to shoot the deer?
So we can have deer sticks.
They're not good, aren't they?
Hey, Mom, I didn't let you use the deer.
Was nothing in your stocking this morning?
Nothing. Holy cow!
Is there something in your stocking, Kyle?
Holy cow!
You better go check it out, Kyle.
This is
everybody!
Should we take it down so you can look?
Yeah.
Okay, there's a black in the floor. Let's see what's in it.
Hey, Dad, look what I got! Christmas!
Oh, we got Armstrong gifts!
Sunny Buddy!
Woohoo!
Yeah, Mom, I got Sunny Buddy!
Yes!
And Kyle did! Hey, Mom, did we get it? And Mom, did I got gold!
You got gold!
I got gold, Dad!
Cool! What kind is it?
It's pink.
Push down on it.
Mommy!
Mommy! Well, why don't we wait for a little bit and find out
what's in
your stuff?
Did you know we got this stuff?
What is that?
Well, who put that stuff in there? Well, how'd he get down the chimney? There was a fire in it.
Magic. Hey!
His name's Kyle! Yeah, you can open
it. Can you open yours? Thanks for joining us on Christmas on the
Little Brother. Hey, why is Santa Claus putting in your paper on mine?
Under the tree, is there one for me?
What is it, Kyle?
What is it?
Underwear!
Big boy underwear. Who's on it? Show Daddy who's on it.
It's Winnie the Pooh, Daddy.
Oh.
What is it?
Cha-cha-chia!
What's a cha-cha-chia?
Cha-cha-chia head!
Open mine!
What is it?
Chia head!
What do you do with it?
I'm so pretty sure that you do it with the ground. You don't watch it. I've got pretty shoes, Dad!
And then there's some nice work shoes.
Yeah!
You know, I got that nice work shoes.
But this one's Brian.
Open that!
You can open it now.
What is it?
I don't know! I should teach you how to Sesame Street before. Can't help it!
What is it?
I'm running down the river! Chicky thing! It's Big Bird! Demo!
Who's the best?
Elmo!
Do you look like Elmo?
I love this one. No, I think this one.
Which one do you look like, Kyle?
Okay, that's what it's best. Can we look at this one?
Which one does Mommy look like?
Like Elmo!
Okay, should we let Brian open his?
Yeah! Yeah!
Okay.
Okay. Can we watch it there? Can we watch it?
What is it? You know what it is, Brian? It's a game to teach you things on a computer, to put on a computer. And it teaches you to count and read and tell time. Would that be fun?
Yeah. Mom, I don't know what to play with.
Sure, let's sit down.
Street and prepare for a brand new journey.
Go as fast as it goes!
They're not
catch him? Uh-oh, here they are, right there. Slow down, slow down. Slow down, slow down.
Help me! Yeah.
Do you have a fat lip? What happened?
I fell down.
On what?
I caught every joke.
Are you going to sue him?
What?
Are you going to sue them for a lot of money?
Yeah.
It works good.
I want to go. It's not you.
Hey, a buckethead? Kick it all the way in. Yep.
Yeah?
Yeah. Now, why don't you pull your pants up? What are they?
I don't know. I don't know. Drinking water bottles?
Yeah.
Orange,
we're
in there.
You can put water in it and drink out of them.
I want the biggest one.
Why do you want the biggest one?
I want to see
the
orange one, okay?
So you pull on that and then you'll suck the water out of it.
Well, I choose the rich.
See, one is bigger, but one you can see through. Which is the neatest one?
This one.
That's waiting for a little bit to produce it, okay?
No! Yeah, no.
I think
Dad was taking
something
out. Okay. Ah! I like this one! I like this one!
But they're exactly the same. Except one water bottle fits on it, that fits on the other one, Brian.
Okay, Kyle.
And your water bottle, Kyle, fits on the other bike.
Yeah, I like this
one. It's yours. Yeah, it
does. What do you think, boys?
Good! Can you stop it?
Oh, that's the thing. Those we got a good deal on because there's no brakes on them.
Can we get on the car?
You're going to have to kind of watch out if you're out on the road. People are going to have to look out for you because those don't have brakes. Can you get on it, Kyle? They're going to have to put the seat down for you.
Can
we put your mom for the first time?
Yes! Let's go back on Daddy's face. Hey, can I have my mom outside?
Sure can. What do you think, Kyle? Do you like it?
Hey, Kyle, look what it has! Beautiful! A thing!
It has a bag to put your things in it.
And here's a Mickey Mouse.
They both look exactly the same.
And they both have the same exact...
Push forward.
Maybe down
afterwards. Push forward, Kyle. There you go.
I took a good ride on outside.
Should we take him outside?
Yeah.
Now we have a blue house.
Make it, keep trying, Kyle. Push down on your pedals.
Run the pedals like
the other way.
Push. That's it. Push. Turn. You got it. Turn it.
The brakes work.
Is there any under there for you? Brian, can you find it?
No.
You better look and see if you can find it.
I'll find any.
If you can get me some, you can find that.
I found one.
Great. Put it on your phone.
These are Brian and Kyle.
Put them on your phone, Kyle, okay?
Okay.
Then we'll open them up and you have all your presents out of
Kyle.
Okay.
Look at mine, Brian.
What'd you get, Kyle?
Oh,
show me.
What is it, Kyle?